smell a nest. Get me right here.
Here, catch!
Jesus, how about the camp they got going on here?
We should have buried the corpses. We shouldn't have left them for the freaks.
We're in business.
We're on target. Come on, come on, come on. There we go.
That was a lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Might be useful. Okay. Yeah.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal? Buddy? Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Schutz County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure you make it. St. John out.
Bounty. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Dick and St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated and hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Yes. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Fuel. God damn it. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Needed this. That's it. Yeah, now we're in business.
Damn it, that's gonna bring them all down on me.
Here we go.
Yeah, a neuro injector. Let's see if it still works.
Ow. Feeling stronger already. Another neuro recorder.
No, leave all that shit
here.
We don't have room for it. I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out? I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiots. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? Refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
2,000. Warming.
Yeah, you get it. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, assholes. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's that one. Time to burn.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Fix this. Should work. Scrap. Should be it. Got this. I gotta find a way inside. Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want
to. Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wade. And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John.
In here.
Overdose.
God damn it.
Bring the body outside. I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well?
When we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
How long have we been standing here? This is ridiculous.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez. Doc, to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered. Slaughtered. His life ripped from him. His blood even now soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs, medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia. We have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Sarah, I need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes, yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
One of Corey's men. Open it up.
Corporal Deacon.
Sell this.
Deer Crossing. Ah, some things never change.
Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course.
Are you on the path?
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm gonna deal with them.
Very good, Corporal. Keep me posted.
Remember me, assholes!
Abby heads south, start all over again? No, that ain't gonna happen. Where's your leader? Where's Carlos? Oh, that's right, he's dead.
That's all of them. Fucking rippers.
Colonel, reporting in that, that cult, R.I.P., they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes.